Now, I've got a clean copy of it now, and I warn you, this could scare you. It's not the greatest quality, but the sounds are there. I was very hesitant to send you this, as the sound bothers me to listen to. I'd suggest that if you do play it on the program, warn listeners in advance so they may have the option of turning the radio off while it plays. It has always haunted me.